Thumbs up, light is green. Drivers are behind the line. 3, 2, 1, go.
Moving right along here, all six machines come to life, including that smirk on 7110. Up and in goes 1, 2, looking for a third note is 1923. It's slightly misaligned. Plenty of move points here as teams leave off that starting line. Now the drivers step up, can take control. A 12-point lead by our Blue Alliance. 1:02, the Gearheads note in their possession as they line up, and in goes their first note for the Red Alliance. 71-10, Heights Bites not far behind them. 21-91, our Blue Alliance friends here utilizing that amp, getting their first shot in. 1:02, flipping and then riding themselves back. A little wibbly wobbly here as 1923 tries to scoot in and snags their note from under the Red Alliance stage. Looks like Equitum Robotics trying to equal out the playing field here, playing a little bit of defense against that Blue Alliance. 71-10, Heights Bites doing the same. That defense can be mighty. Moving quickly back across the field now, Blue Alliance Robots 1923 getting another shot off. A note being turned to shreds out here on the Blue Alliance side of the field out front, the subwoofer. 1 minute left on the clock. Blue just needs 4 more notes to reach that minimum for a ranking point. 2 Blue Alliance members over here near the source trying to find their next game piece. 1923 pushing in, grabs it from their human player. Looks like Heights Bites might be unfunctional sitting center field here. We'll see if they come back to life in the next 40 seconds. 68-60 also sitting stationary. It looks like Gearheads is working alone for the Red Alliance as they continue to utilize that amp. One more note necessary for that Blue Alliance ranking point as we count it down from 20 seconds. Up and in, MC Crusaders puts that note. At least one ranking point headed to the Blue Alliance as we look to see some climbs. Gearheads utilizing that arm, lifting themselves closed. We'll see if that bumper is above the ground. 3 seconds left as Midnight lifts into the air. Missile score getting posted here. It's coming away victorious here. Final score 67-23. A 3 ranking point match thanks to the Blue Alliance getting those 18 notes scored. Teams moving all kinds of up and down in the rankings here on